Welcome to episode 102 of the 64 Bypass Update. Today's September 28th, 2017. Several sites we'll be visiting today. Highway 64 West, Old 49, Highway 49, Highway 42, Pine Hill Road, and Old Cox Road. We're going to see all those places today. But we're starting out here at 64 West. Just checking up on progress over here. Flying over next to the Highway 64. I see a truckload of dirt coming there, and I'm wondering where they're pulling the dirt from. So I think they must be loading it over here on the hill. So we're right over here to see if we can see them load trucks. And there's an excavator where they've been digging some dirt, but there's not a truck there currently for him to load, but maybe that's where that one's going to come back to. And on up the way on the hillside, we see one that's busting up the rock. Some other things happening here. So they've got some fairly large amounts of dirt and rock that have got to be dug out and hauled away from this area still. They'll be working at that a while, I suppose. We'll come back in for another view from this angle of this. I don't know what the correct name for this is. It's like a jackhammer type apparatus on the end of that excavator. And it just pulses on the rock and eventually breaks it into smaller pieces. So now we will fly back over the exit ramp here that would take the traffic back in toward Asheboro. And we'll see a little bit of work going on out here. Looks like they're putting some finishing touches on getting the grade just the way they want it over here before paving along here up toward the bridge. As you know, they've been doing paving all the way on up toward Brulee's auto service, top of the hill way up there. Let's fly back this direction toward the bridge, and you'll see a motor grader with some men on the ground there, and they have the instruments that allow the operator of the motor grader to know whether he's on the proper grade or not. And I don't know if these things work off of GPS satellite information or if it's like a laser surveyor's tool or what it is. But they make measurements. You see what he's doing there. Evidently he gets a reading there and it tells him where he needs to take a little more dirt off. That's what you're going to see him doing here. I think he's saying, like, we need one more inch. You need to come down one inch right in through here. And we'll be at the proper grade. So he goes along through here ever so often making the measurements. And you see the motor grader scraping just a thin layer away. So it must have been pretty close to start with. Now you'll see him step back out there and measure again after he passes to see, are we about where we ought to be? Yeah, we're getting close now. Just about on the money. I suppose that's probably what they're saying, don't you? All right, we'll fly on back toward the bridge. See if we can find something else happening. Out this road that's I believe this will be this lane of traffic that's being formed up right below us here. Maybe that's going to be pulling traffic from like Lexington area west of us straight on down in around, go under the bridge, and it'll be on the bypass. blowing out here as if anything's happening. Don't see a lot going on. Well, I guess that's where they're dumping the dirt. Look, dark red, so that's fresh dirt there. That's probably where that truck unloaded a while ago. Must have been a little low right in there, so they're having to build it up just a little bit. So now we'll fly back, speed up the video here a little bit so it doesn't take so long to cover the ground. Make our way on back, and then we'll head off to another site. One final look around here. See my white hat over in the shade of the tree there. Okay, so that's it for 64 West, and now we will go over to Old 49 and see if they're making any progress over there. All right, we lift off from Old 49 and we will get up in the air. We're looking at the new road that they're building over here, pull traffic off of Old 49 so they can build the bridge there. And the last time I filmed it was still just dirt, but they put down a layer of that gravel, fine gravel material that packs down about like concrete. And probably they'll be coming in putting down a layer of asphalt on top of that, because traffic will be using that roadway for a few months while bridge work is being built right up there. 49, Old 49 here will be a bridge over the top of the 64 bypass. We'll make a quick flight the short distance right on over to New 49 right over here. This doesn't look like a road yet through here. There they're doing some tile work right down that low area there, you see. There's a whole lot of work to be done through there up across this rocky hill. And there's the bridge. They finished taking those wooden forms off the concrete walls that were built up there at the top of this side of the bridge. So all that's looking pretty much ready for girders to me. And if you've been riding this road, you're familiar with the fact that they've been doing a lot of paving all up through here, all the way on up toward the Klausner Terminal. Back south. Now we'll go back to where I'm located up there near Old 49. We'll land and we'll go over to Highway 42. Here we are at Highway 42. See how they really brought this level of the road down real low here. It's got to go under the bridge, so they had to take out a lot of dirt right in through here. I noticed they were blowing the grass seed over here out of this the back of this truck. They've prepared it. I guess they probably spread fertilizer, maybe some lime. I'm not sure what all they put down. But this operator, you see, he just turns this nozzle back and forth to spray the grass seed over the wide area as that truck drives around. Okay, we start down the road, but then we notice this tractor carrying two of the large round bales of straw. This is to be used for the scattering over where they're spreading grass seed. He's bringing these up. Sometime later, the truck will come that has the machine on the back of it to blow the straw. Now we're heading on down the roadway toward Pine Hill Road. Notice an excavator here doing something, but I'm not sure what. And off beyond him, you see a man operating a tamper. Those things will wear you out. Okay, we'll speed up down through here. Right down here the other day is where we saw them unloading those tiles off the flatbed truck. Okay, we're approaching Pine Hill Road. The bridge that's been built there, and on beyond it, the bridges that have been built for the bypass. Crossing a stream. And the new clearing on beyond that curves around to the left. And this is heading on toward Old Cox Road, which is where Crossroads Retirement Center and Crossroads Baptist Church are located. While this work is progressing this direction toward Old Cox Road, coming from the other side of the retirement center, you have another crew over in the Indian Wells Loop Road, Staley's Farm Road area that are coming this direction. So the two crews are working toward each other and may be meeting along about Old Cox Road over here. And so we're flying on toward Old Cox Road, and we're just about there, crossing over a couple of little ponds out in the woods. And here is Old Cox Road, and off to the right you see the retirement center, and Crossroads Baptist Church is off to the left. Top of the hill over there. There's the very top of the hill. That's Crossroads Baptist Church, perched right on top of that hill. See the roof and the steeple of the church. Now, if you look off to the top right corner of the screen, that bare ground over there, that's Indian Wells Loop Road area and Staley's Farm Road. So that's how far the road work has progressed from that direction, coming toward Old Cox Road that way. So now we're turning, cross back over Old Cox Road and head back toward Pine Hill Road. I think I put the Phantom 4 Pro into sport mode, which allows it to fly about between 40 and 45 miles an hour, depending on how the winds are blowing. And then I may have speeded up the video also. So we may actually be traveling like 60 mile an hour through here or faster going back. Okay, that's Highway 42 on ahead. Start dropping our altitude back down a little lower here. You remember that, today is Thursday, and this Saturday is when the traffic is to switch up here at 42 and start going over the bridge. I saw a worker when I first got here today come over and talk to me, and I asked him, I said, do you think be ready to switch traffic over Saturday? And he said, oh yeah, it's going to happen. I asked him, I said, now they've got the barricades built on the other side of the road over there. Are they going to be putting guardrails. Are they going to be putting guardrails on this side? And he said, not right now, because there's work in the future to be done on this side. They'll probably set up some barrels along there. But you see the paving looks like it's about completed. They've yet to put stripes on the road, but they've got another day. Maybe that's going to happen Friday, the 29th of September. Right, now we're going to turn back to the left here, and we're going to look out toward the Roy Smith barn. Remember, it's talking a lot about this barn. Folks were told it was going to be torn down by the state on account of the road. Now the latest is it's not going to be torn down, so there's the survivor, the old barn. The family, I'm sure, is probably happy that it's not going to be torn down. Okay, that's, we saw a lot of different places in this episode 102. Appreciate you watching, and keep checking back, and we'll see you on the next one. Hope you have a great day.